So, this is Gavin in the future talking. You're about to watch a video on how I surprised my boys. I didn't really get to intro this because it literally happened so fast. Yesterday, I was sitting in bed at 3 a.m. after talking to one of my good friends. And after I talked to her, I had the idea of making an impulsive decision. I wanted to fly and see my boy Jared, one of my best friends. And in return, turned out amazing. You know, got to do some things that I'm very, very happy with. And hope that all of you can follow in my footsteps and try and do the same things for your friend. I get it, Corona times, it's hard to travel. But get out there and travel. Let's see what we can do. I almost forgot, before I finish this video, I would like to thank Gabby and Olivia, because ultimately, without them being there to pick me up from the airport and plan all this, this would have never happened. So thank you guys so much. I know you guys are watching. But yeah, like I said, let's get into the rest of the video.
Long story short, I decided to come into Chicago to surprise Jared, because I like making impulse decisions. And now we are talking. This is so crazy. I've already talked to Olivia, his friend, and also I've talked to a few other people about doing this. Luckily they let me on the plane, but luckily they're not supposed to be doing that. But yeah, my flight was in 19 minutes, and well, okay, I'm so hyped. I got you, Jared.
No light when I ask you, that's a shame.
Scene coming up right now. I literally had no idea this was even gonna happen. Again, another impulsive thing. We were waiting on Jared and we figured, why not go surprise one of my other boys from Florida and make his day as well, you know? So that this whole day was just a constant, like, craziness in the fact of doing.
Okay, dude, this isn't a fucking vlog, dude.
You're actually a vibe, bro.
Yeah, that was pretty much the reaction. Now I'm literally here for 3 days and then I'm going back to Boston. Quick vid things.
I mean, look at how beautiful it is out here. Like, there's literally birds outside. It's the craziest shit in the world.
First, I'd like to say, obviously, it's kind of weird that I'm wearing a sweater in the middle of summer. Since it is freezing in the fucking house, I have to do this. So, many of you are probably wondering why I did what I did. I had a long talk with my brother about certain things in my life. And one of the things I was taking for granted was my friends, you know? Making your friends a priority is always the number one. Just as making your families that priority is always number one. It also showed me what something so small can do for someone. You know, like, I didn't even mean to surprise Alec. I didn't mean to surprise Goody or any of them, but it was that chain effect that ultimately carried on. Especially now with Corona, I get it. We shouldn't be traveling and whatever. But if you have the ability to travel, maybe you've already gotten Corona and now you have antibodies, like, get up and go, man. Get up and see. And if you travel safely, there's still a way to do it to where you're not gonna get sick. Keep on spreading positivity and all the shit I talk about. Me and my friends always rank on me because I used to talk about this word metanoia, which is pretty much being able to bring change to all factors of life. So spirituality, your physical and your mental. And it's true. That's what I'm trying to inflict on you guys, and that's what I'm trying to carry on throughout my life. So, hope you guys have it going. Hope you guys enjoyed. If this has inspired you in any which way, click the like button. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Like I said, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and do what you want to do. And that's a wrap.